Hey there, Rams fans! We've got some hot off-the-press news that's going to shake things up for our team. But before I spill the beans, let me get you into the vibe a bit. You know that feeling of pride and excitement we get when we see our team on the field, fighting until the last second? Yeah, it's that energy that drives us, that makes us thrill at every play, every touchdown. And when we lose a key player, someone who's left their mark on the team and in the hearts of the fans, it's like a piece of our soul is ripped away. Now, talking about our beloved Los Angeles Rams, it's time to drop that bombshell that's going to tug at our heartstrings. Aaron Donald, yes, you heard it right, Aaron Donald is retiring. That's right, the defensive giant who made us dream, who made us believe in the impossible, is hanging up his cleats. But hold on, hold on, let's not despair just yet. The Rams aren't going to sit idly by in the face of this challenge. They're looking to the future, and that future might just lie in the form of Norrell Pollard from Virginia Tech. But who's this guy, you might be wondering? Well, Pollard might not be the biggest or the flashiest, but he's got something that piques our interest, drive and talent. Even though he's undersized for his position, he's shown that he's got what it takes to shine on the NFL gridiron. And would you look at that, the Rams have their eye on him, showing great interest, according to reliable sources. That's right, we're making moves, we're seeking out new pieces to strengthen our team and continue this journey toward victory. The burning question is, could Pollard be the next big name in our defense? Will he fill the void left by Aaron Donald? And now, fans, it's over to you. Share this news, drop your comments, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss any Rams updates. The future of our team starts now. Together, let's chase glory.